Hi everyone, welcome back to My Colourful Country Life, and I guess part two of the dressing room page from Rooms of Wonder by Johanna Basford. Part one, I just showed you how to add this washi tape to your coloured picture, and now we're going to start colouring in the elements. So let's zoom you in and get started.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.
Okay guys, I'm going to add a little bit of gold pen to the page now. These Pen Touch markers from Sakura are my absolute favourite. They have the prettiest, shiniest gold colour. A little bit like, it should actually give us a similar effect to the gold that's in the washi tape that we used for the wallpaper. It is a nice bright, shiny gold as opposed to a dull, burnished gold that a lot of the other gel pens seem to give me, or paint pens. Now I've got two different sizes here. I've got the 0.7 mil nib, which is the extra fine point, and the 1 mil nib, which is the fine point. One of these is new. I think it's that one. Now, let me just, yeah. So this one's a little bit thicker, so it might be work better. I do like this fine one, but I had a bit of an issue with it where the nib actually fell out, and I did pop it back in, but now, even though the paint pen is quite full, it does struggle to get out. I tend to just have to like push it down on a bit of paper, and then as the ink falls out, I just rub the pen in it and then rub it onto the page for that extra fine line. I have ordered some more, so I can throw this out and replace it when they come. But we're going to be doing the border here and probably these stars as well, and maybe these borders around here too. So the thickness should be good for this size nib. We'll give it a go. If not, I'll swap over to the 0.7 mil nib instead. So yeah, let's do it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Alright guys, we're going to leave part two of the video here. I hope you like how it is turning out so far. We're going to come back in part three and finish off the dresser and then all of the little elements on the page as well. I did try and give you a glimpse of that shiny gold as we'll colour in it, but I'm not quite sure if you got to see it. It is a little bit different to the flecks that are in the washi tape. The washi tape is actually a bit more coppery, but still very pretty and shiny. And also I was trying to show you that there was no bleed through or anything. You can't see any shadow of it on the opposite page either, on the page behind. So we're going to come back and finish off all the details. I'm thinking for the flowers, I'm going to keep these like peachy reddish tones, maybe a bit of blue, and maybe also introduce maybe a little bit of purple. I'm not quite sure just yet, but we'll see very soon. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you again for part three. Have a wonderful day. Bye for now.